Right now, egg prices are still climbing and hitting consumers hard. Small business owners are no exception.
Yeah, Fox 31's Samantha Spitz spoke to the owners of a Denver bakery who say they are feeling the impact and it could be detrimental to them.
Shortage has affected everyone, but especially the owners of French for Sugar, who use eggs in just about everything. The owners tell me they're now paying double for their eggs, and in some cases, driving hours away to find them in stock.
Four chocolates? You got it.
Inside this Denver bakery, owner Michelle Weekly takes care of her customers.
Have a wonderful rest of your weekend, okay? Bye. Take care. Bye-bye.
Michelle and her husband, Garrett, opened French for Sugar 6 years ago.
And this was something I had done my whole life with my grandmother. She's the inspiration for everything that we've done here.
And like many other bakeries, they depend on eggs.
I mean, everything that we kind of specialize in now is egg-based. I mean, we have to have it.
Back in September 2022, Michelle says they paid a little over $13 for 60 eggs. That price now more than doubled. According to a recent Fox Business article, the average cost of a dozen eggs is over $5 compared to $1.47 this time last year, a 247% increase.
It really gets frightening because, you know, you live through a pandemic and, you know, slow times coming out of that and everything else, and you emerge and you're like, great, and then something like this comes along.
So they're making adjustments to make ends meet.
I think we'll have to, like I mentioned, maybe cut some of the things out of our menu, kind of scale back a little bit on stuff. Somehow we're still here and we've made it through, so that tells me that there's something here and it's worth fighting for.
The reason behind these crazy prices have to do with the cost of energy, the avian flu, and inflation. But the owners tell us they have very loyal customers and are so thankful for that. Live in studio, Samantha Spitz, Fox 31.